My name is Ben Acord, and I am the brewer here at Evasion Brewing.
You're gonna take us on a tour, yeah?
Yes, and here we go. So we have 10 taps, 9 beers, 1 root beer, and we also have bottled soda. So a family-friendly place, bring your dogs, kids, whatever. Free nuts.
Free nuts.
Free nuts, that's all. And popcorn. So beer is to go, on draft, growlers, we have merch. It's a brewery first and foremost, as you can tell. It's a very industrial space, but in this corner it's a really cool, warm spot to hang out and have a beer. Watch TV, listen to music, and when it's nice outside, kick the door open and play cornhole. About that way. We have our bottling line, labeler that produces all our stuff, 12-ounce bottles, 4-packs, found from Southern Oregon all the way up to Northern Washington. Just basically the 5 corridor, and Total Wines, Whole Foods, Market of Choices, all those kind of stores, Bedmugs, you can find us in all of them. Not shipping yet, but hopefully one day. We have barrel program that is rotating. So once these ones get empty, the next beer will go in and age for a periodic period of time. It's more or less whatever kind of barrels we get or what kind of fruits available, whether grape, tree fruit, orchard fruit, or whatever.
They're always a gluten-free source.
Exactly. Everything here is dedicated gluten-free. Mm-hmm. These beers typically are 100% millet. No rice, no buckwheat, no oats, just all millet.
And lots of fruit?
Sometimes. Sometimes no fruit. That one beer there, it's millet and essentially yeast giving the flavor. So, but there's so much good fruit here in the valley, we have to use it as best we can. And so, take advantage of it as much as I can. It's fun. And really get a lot of good support from the owners to just be creative and do this kind of stuff. So it makes it really enjoyable. So I've got barrels waiting to be filled out there, so the next beer will be coming soon. 7-barrel brew house. Hot liquor, mash tun, kettle, standard stuff, it's electric. We have 2 15s, 2 7s. Pretty standard stuff.
What do we got there in the middle?
That is a German Steinbier. Be somewhere around an amber lager with German hops in there. And it's now cooling. It was heated with stones that were heated with basalt rocks from the Columbia River that were then heated about 1,000 degrees. And then we put them in, pulled them out, put them in, pulled it out, and got it to a boil. Super hot. And then it just kind of hangs out, and the rocks will provide sugar for the yeast because there's still sugar on the rocks. And it will keep it going, feeding it for a while, and lager it for months, 2 months, however long the milk's ready.
Cool.
So, try not to rush them. Lager's lager.
So all of your equipment is pretty standard?
Yeah.
Nothing special for the gluten-free brewing?
No, not at all. Standard stuff.
So where do you store everything?
Store everything, like the beers? Oh, in the cold box up there. We're rolling through it pretty good right now, so a lot of the stuff, right as it gets packaged, it's heading out that week. It makes it really enjoyable to just be able to continue to brew beer.
Where do you store all your grain and stuff like that?
We have a separate grain storage facility in the front of the building.
Okay, cool.
Keeps it all dedicated up there. That's it.
That's it, huh?
That's it.
That's Evasion Brewing for you. Well, thanks for taking the time to walk us through your brewery today.
Yeah. Please come back.
Yeah. Everyone, come visit.
June 22nd.
June 22nd is their
summer kickoff party.
Summer kickoff party. They're going to have lots of fun stuff, experimentals.
Yeah, we'll have lots of beers on tap. We'll see what other goodies come up.
All right.
Follow us on Instagram, at Evasion Brewing.
There you go.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Welcome.